Hey, John Sonmez from simpleprogrammer.com. So today I don't have a question for you. I've got something that I've been thinking about for a while here. As I've talked to a lot of people that have been facing struggles in their lives, struggles in not just achieving their goals and adversity, but in their personalities, in trying to overcome character defects and things that are happening to them, or they feel are happening to them that they don't have control over. So I'd like to present you with sort of an analogy for life here, which is I think a good way that you can view life. So I'm not a sailor, but so I could be totally off here, but I sort of understand how sailboats work, because it seems like they're fairly simple here. So the analogy I would give you is that suppose that your life is sort of like a sailboat, right? And the thing about a sailboat, like I was sitting out there actually when I was in Ireland, and I was watching on the bay a bunch of people sailing. So I was watching them, and I'm seeing that the thing about a sailboat is the wind is going one direction, right? And the guys that are doing these sailboats, they're moving the sail. I don't know the technical name for this, but the sail, right? And then they're moving it in the direction, or sometimes against the direction of the wind, and that's causing them, they can actually steer this thing. Even though the wind is going one direction, right? By adjusting where the sail is on the boat, because the boat is still facing one direction, they can actually turn the boat. They're using that one direction of the wind to go all different directions. And that's kind of how I view life is you're in the sailboat, right? And you don't have control over the wind. You can't control all these external factors that are coming at you. Someone ticks you off, you get angry. You can't control their behavior, right? But what you can control is you. And this is how you can view obstacles. So a lot of people, I think, they have this sailboat and they don't realize that they can change the sail. So only when the wind is going in their direction do they go. So when the wind is behind them and pushing them forward, they go. The rest of life, they're struggling, they're fighting. They're fighting against the wind. They're wishing that the wind would change a different direction so that they could go, so that they could sail. And it's such a limiting way to look at life. Instead, you should realize that you have a sail, that you're the boat and you can control this sail. And you can move this sail, and it doesn't matter which direction the wind is going. You can be propelled if you're willing to move the sail. So it's all about being adaptable and about responding to circumstances. You can see the wind coming against you as an obstacle. You can see it as something that is hurting you, that's pushing you back, or you can go with it and realize that you're not going to change the direction of the wind. Instead, what you can do is you can change your sail. You can change the direction of your sail. You can turn that sail so that even though that wind was initially going against you, now you can use that wind to propel you forward. And if you constantly do that in life, then you're going to get so much further than the person who's waiting for the wind to be just the right direction to blow them forward. Instead, you're going to be able to respond to all these different conditions, and all the different directions that the wind is going is going to be able to push you forward. So, I think this is just something that I've noticed with a lot of people in various contexts, from attitude, right? You can adjust your attitude to make the best of situations, to let even obstacles, when something trips you up, you can say, wow, this is an opportunity to grow my character. This is an opportunity for me to get stronger, as opposed to, I guess I'm screwed now, which is what so many people default to. So anyway, I just thought I would share that analogy with you. I think it's a good way to look at life, and it's a good way to look at obstacles and anything that you're struggling with and overcoming. Every time that you face something like that, you have a choice. You can either fight the wind or you can use the wind to your advantage. So anyway, if you like this video, definitely subscribe to the channel. We're just hitting over, I think by the time you're watching this video, we'll have hit that 10,000 subscriber mark. At the beginning of this year, I said that I think we're at 1,000. I said my goal was 10,000, and we're just about there now as I'm recording this video. So thanks everyone that subscribed. Glad to see that you're liking these videos. If you have a question for me, just email me at john@simpleprogrammer.com, and I'd love to do a video to answer your question. Take care.